that we have that we're not using and he wants to cut some. I know what's going on.
You don't like that part, but you like this part. So this part is the thing that causes him to lose, give money. I mean, just talk to somebody. Mama.
Hi.
Come in. Why are you standing there?
Okay. What's your plan for today? I was working in my room. I wasn't thinking about prescriptions and insurance.
Aren't you supposed to put this in your bill folder?
Yes.
Well, why isn't it in the bill folder?
I need to get the prescription.
Oh! I don't know. She said you need that to get her prescription.
Yes, ma'am. I told her.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
I was working with my room and not thinking about.
You talked to her?
I was working with my room and not thinking about.
Well, that's all right. You didn't need to think about it until somebody to go out of the house to go get it. So I let you know I'm getting ready to go. I let you know. Okay. You all right?
Don't you hear that?
I'm not okay with being touched right now.
Okay then. I won't touch you, but hold your head up. I'm gonna touch you. Come here for you. Come here.
Kind of doing stuff.
You're doing fine, dear.
Okay. I was thinking of the doctor. Did you want to see how they do the spectrum thing? Are you gonna do?
I'm not going to do that right now. I'm going to go later.
Later?
Yeah. After I go put this in for your medicine, turn your thing into the doctor. And make an appointment for the band.
The alignment?
The shots. Yeah. Okay. I got that box on the table. You can address it. They had somebody readdress that one of those boxes. That's why I was going to go in there. You got a permanent marker?
Yeah, it was on the table.
Is it permanent?
It says permanent.
Okay. Good with that so it don't fade.
Okay.
That's what they were talking about. Okay.
Jesus. Okay. How many times did I say that?
Too many.
Look at this crazy looking museum.
Yeah.
Just look at it. Sit down again. Who took the... Dasha, you got the remote. Dasha!
Yeah?
We can't hear that. And you got to take the remote with you. And we can't hear... Jesus. Why do you have to have the remote anyway? I'm sitting here. Why can't I have a remote?
And we got to have this conversation every day. 365. Get me in the room. Don't walk out with a bullet in your pocket. Daddy said that he'd go to sleep with a remote in his hand. The mushrooms come on, go ahead. That's for that. That's for that. You should not walk around with a remote in your pocket, in your hand.
Well, I didn't have the remote with me. I went to go get some water, but you take some medicine.
Leave the remote here on the table. That's where it was. You picked it up and took it over there.
No, I want to be able to see this stuff, and you put it on something that makes us want to stay in our room. And too hot for us to stay in here either.
Give me the remote.
Yeah, all right.
Lisa said, oh, I want to see that. And I would. And you walking around in the kitchen somewhere.
I'm looking for a watch. I can take some medicine.
We're going to do it. That's too loud, isn't it? Is it?
Give me the remote.
The nearby port town of Saint-Jean-de-Luz is my favorite home base here in French Basque country. Cradled between its small port and gentle bay, today it thrives on tourism. The days when whaling, cod fishing, and pirating made it wealthy are long gone.
Dia wants to look at this. Would you please go over there and sit down?
It's almost over.
The main square, past Louis Quatorze, is a hub of action and serves as the town's communal living room. It was named for King Louis XIV, who was buried here in a small church just down the street.
It's borderline starting to hurt.
In 1660, in this beautiful church, little Saint-Jean-de-Luz hosted one of the greatest political marriages of all time. The King of France, Louis XIV, married the daughter of the King of Spain. This helped to end a long period of fighting and forged an alliance between Europe's two greatest powers. Why here? Well, one of the reasons is it's about halfway between Paris and Madrid. But today, 350 years later, it's all about sun in the sun. Holiday goers fill the cobbled streets. A high bank is ideal for a lazy stroll. And the soft, sandy beach, which is lovingly groomed every day, is the playful haunt of sun seekers and happy children alike. In the heat of the summer, Saint-Jean-de-Luz...
Pencil. Into
the bay. the best, even though split between France and Spain remain a vital culture. And a visit.
What did you want a pencil for?
As the resilience of Europe's smaller ethnic group.
Daddy wants me to address.
Till next time, keep on
his house. Father, who's going to send pecans to Anne.
Mm-hmm.
Or high definition Blu-ray featuring 6 to 8.
It was in.
Bucky's.
The Beaver place. We bought.
Want more
some pecans.
At Rick.
We found a box. We put pecans in the box.
Mm-hmm.
You wrap the box up in some brown paper. You cut up
it's
a brown paper bag. You tape the paper bag. And now he wants me to address.
And before long, San Sebastian was a
regular
on that big time beach resort map.
It's terrible.
That's what those crazy mirrors do.
Enjoy a painting, Joe Italia, Christopher Kimball,
but bridges. And by.
Oh, Lord have mercy, a Merry Monkey Christmas. Be delicious.
Terrific.
Let's go, Luna. What do you want to see, dear?
I would say Merry Monkey Christmas.
Ow, ow, ow.
So maybe check the guy who's like Star Trek. I was gonna be in my room.
But
maybe try to type later.
Alright. It's up to you. I personally am tired of looking at mountains and rivers. Trees. I'm tired. I don't know why this man, this is all he can draw. But he can do it. Clifford the big red dog. Gun smoke and all hide. Christmas bedtime stories. Star Trek The Next Generation. Faster with Finnegan.
Watching much. Evidently, it's watching time.
Is you are so depressed? You're so depressed. You know when you're depressed like this. You know. I put Christmas songs. I wrote them down, and I take them inside the door of the. The where the medicine and the cotton and stuff, and every month I have a different song that I force myself to sing. I have to make myself happy. It doesn't just drop on you. You have to work at it.
Okay.
All right, Mama. I'm gonna do that. And you talk so low, I can't even hear you. You don't. Take a deep breath, and then talk, so other people can hear you. And I tell you this almost at least once a week. I can't hear you, Thea. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't. Will you speak up? Will you speak up? Will you speak? Okay. But I got to be happy whether Theodora talks up loud or not. And when she do talk loud, it's too loud. She does it. The girl, she don't know the volume. She don't know the medium volume, when she's too low, or when she's too high. I said, go in the bathroom and practice. I don't have time to do that. I love you, Mama. You're my girl. You're my girl. Jesus, help us, Father. You gotta help us, Jesus. Yeah. I want her to be happy. I want her to be strong, confident. Everything's going to be all right, Mama. It already is all right. Don't you think? How can it be better all right?
No. Well, come sit down and I'll get you a mouse of cereal, okay?
What kind?
What?
What kind of cereal?
Well, why don't you go get your own? Wouldn't you be happy if you got what you wanted?
Yeah. Kind of. I would want like breakfast tacos.
From the Mexican restaurant or from how you fix it?
Well, the last I checked, there's like 8 tortillas.
Uh-huh.
2 apiece, there'd be 2 left.
Oh boy, well, I don't really have to have any breakfast toppings this morning. What I need to fix that box, address that box to Ann in Detroit. See, I have to keep from being angry because he put the pecans in the box, he wrapped the box up, he taped it up, and I was ready. I was sitting at the table, and I could have addressed that box yesterday. He didn't want to do it. We drove around with the box in the van. But I didn't say nothing. Now, he wants me to address the box. So, you can't make people. I just have to be happy. There's a time when you say, hey, I'm going to be happy. I don't care what happens. You know? I'm just going to be happy. That's all. Now, would you take this into the kitchen for me? And you look at, just the way you look. Look at that. Whoa.
What are you doing now, Mama?
I'm dizzy. Why are you standing over there? What's the face? Thank you card. See, I can't move around like I want to. I can get the address, go to the dining room, sit down, and, you know, but busy. That messes me up. I can't really do anything. I'm dizzy.
I'm gonna put the phone back in my room.